two international teams with a great deal to prove today. Well, the humidity here today is really going to favour some of these bowlers, but can they take advantage of the conditions? Joining me now is Shane Warne.
Good morning, everyone. This is a pretty good pitch. There won't be any great movement for the seam bowlers, but there might just be enough if they can bowl in the right place. There could be some spin from the start, but certainly later on, the ball will begin to turn more. For the batsmen, if they play sensibly, there are some big scores to be had out there. This is definitely a good toss to lose. Hot conditions for the players will see them struggle. I'd expect shorter spells for fast bowlers where possible.
The captains are about to toss the coin, so let's get down there and see what happens. Looks like they'll be coming out to bat then. Well, that's an interesting call. Let's see whether it's the correct one. The ground's beginning to fill up as the players emerge from the pavilion.
The opening batsmen will want to make early inroads into the bowling attack to give themselves a fighting chance in this match.
How do you feel about the use of technology in cricket, like Hawkeye, third umpire, that sort of thing, Shane?
Look, I think technology in cricket, whether it be Hawkeye, third umpire, whatever it might be, I think we've got to make sure until we get it absolutely 100% correct every time, then we can use technology. Until then, I think it should be used as just as a TV aid.
That's a confident appeal, not out. That was a tough decision for the umpire. Dot ball. Brilliant timing. He looks in fine form.
You can't set fields for shots like that. That's just brilliant.
That shot brought the crowd to their feet. Oh, that's a superb shot.
Great shot. He's hit that into the middle of next week.
That was a shot right out of the coaching manual. That was a very confident shot. Very expensive over indeed.
That's the end of the fielding restrictions. Expect the captain to start changing things around now.
No!
No run. Edged.
No ball.
That was a sloppy piece of cricket. That was a confident shot. Batsmen are coming back for two. No run scored. It's eight from the over, the scoreboard ticking over. The seamer to start a new over then. Well, he's really riding his luck out there today. Big appeal. Gone. Let's have a look at the action replay. Real concentration required for the new batsman here. Batsmen are looking for two. Another two added. What would you say makes a really top-class fast bowler then, Shane?
Top-class fast bowler. They've got to be able to be very fit, They have to have a strong core, strong stomach muscles, strong back. They've got to be able to have those fast twitch fibres that can actually get their arm over really quickly. So it's very hard to run off that long running ball fast all the time, and they've got to have a big heart.
5 runs from the over. A medium pacer to start a new over.
The umpire is now signalling that the power play will be taken.
Once it beats the fielder on this outfield, it races away.
That was beautifully put away for four.
That's a real crowd pleaser. No runs off that delivery. That's gone high in the air. Straight at the fielder, and that's out. Let's have a look at that from another angle. The new man in can't afford any lapses in concentration here. He really struck that hard. No runs there. That's when I came back for a second. What's the umpire going to say about this one? The umpire's signalling for the third umpire. Let's take a look at that from another angle.
He needs to have some part of his bat behind the line. On the line is out.
There's the signal. He's safe. No run scored. And the end of the over. It's the spinner to bowl the final over then.
The power play will be in effect now.
No runs off that delivery. Excellent stop. Batsmen are looking for two. Two runs there. Oh, great shot. That was four the moment it left the bat.
Super shot. He really punished the bowler there.
He used the pace of the outfield perfectly. That's nicely played. That's just the kind of shot that makes the fielding captain want to tear his hair out. Very unlucky. The crowd enjoyed that shot. Brilliant timing. Once it's past the fielder on this outfield, it's a certain four.
He picked his spot well there.
That's three fours from the over so far. That brings the innings to a close. He's getting a polite round of applause as he makes his way to the pavilion. The weather would appear to be closing in.
With a target like this, the batting side needs to set themselves smaller targets, like let's get to 50. Then we're at 50, let's get to 100, and so on.
No run. How did you feel when a batsman hooked you for four?
Look, when any batsman hit you for four, it doesn't matter what sort of shot it was. It was annoying, but I'd always have another chance the next ball.
No run there. Fine fielding. Very good timing. For four.
He plays that shot really well and it brings in a lot of runs.
That wasn't a great delivery. Immaculate timing. The ball really races over this outfield.
Super timing. That fairly raced away.
He picked the length really early there. 8 scored off the over then.
With the end of the fielding restrictions, the captain should really be changing his field around now.
Let's have a look at that again. Let's have a look at that in Hawkeye. No run taken off that ball. The ball just runs out. Gone! Let's take another look at that in replay. Absolute concentration required from the new man in.
That was beautifully put away for four.
Edging, but he's off the mark with a boundary. That won't please the bowler one bit. The crowd really enjoyed that. Great shot. That's out of the ground.
He really laid into that one.
Crowd enjoyed that shot. Batsmen are coming back for two. That's two more to the team total.
No ball.
Umpire signalling a no ball. Fielder hardly had a chance to move. What about the hook shot, Shane?
The hook shot, love playing the hook shot. It's got me into trouble a few times. Playing the hook, I've been out in the 80s a couple of times hooking. I've got out for 90 with Old Trafford hooking as well. So yes, it's a great shot to play and get you lots of runs, but you can also get out.
Another two runs. 19 runs off the over. That was a sloppy piece of cricket. Batsman coming back for a second. No run scored. Let's have a look at that again. Another single.
Yes. Smashing shot. Really, really smashing. I'd pay money just to come and see that.
That's a real crowd pleaser.
So, the run rate stands at just over 5 and over. Great stroke play.
Cracking shot. He really does look in excellent form.
He's found the gap with that one. The fielder hardly had a chance to move. He's going to have to move here. That's another single there. No. 13 off the over.
The umpire is now signalling that the power play will be taken.
Yes. Yes.
He rocked back beautifully there. His weight was just in the right place and away it went for four.
That was a confident shot.
Oh, great shot. That's a big hit. It's six.
Lovely timing there. He played that beautifully.
crowd really enjoyed that. It's all over.
So that's the end of the match, and no real surprises here today, with Sri Lanka winning as pretty much everyone would have predicted from the start.